they can embarrass you in seconds flat. We're talking about autofill entries in your Windows laptop or PC. I'm Kurt the Cyber Guy. And can we all agree that it is no one else's business what we're searching for on our own personal devices? Well, sometimes you go to look something up online, your previous searches are listed right out in the open for everyone to see. This could reveal information like a birthday gift you were buying for someone or medical information you don't want anyone else to see. Whatever the case may be, there is a way to fix this, and I'll show you how to do it with two of the most commonly used browsers on Windows computers. Now, if you use Google Chrome, open up your Chrome browser, then tap the three vertical dots on the top right corner of the window. Hover your mouse over More Tools and select Clear Browsing Data. Click the Advanced tab and you'll see a full list of options you can clear from your computer. Be sure to click the box next to Autofill Form Data. You can also uncheck any other boxes to suit your needs. Be sure to select the drop-down option next to Time Range and select All Time. If you leave it as is, you'll only delete the autofill info from the past hour. Then click Clear Data, and your search bar will no longer autofill to the things you've previously looked up. Now, if you use Microsoft Edge, a lot of people do, open up that browser and tap the three horizontal dots at the top right corner. Then tap Settings, and then tap Privacy Search and Services. Scroll down to Clear Browsing Data, and next to where it says Clear Browsing Data Now, tap Choose What to Clear, and then scroll down to Autofill Form Data and check off that box. You can uncheck the other boxes depending upon what else you want to delete. Then select the drop-down menu next to Time Range and click All Time. Leaving it to just 1 hour won't help you get rid of all of your past searches. Then tap Clear Now and your autofill data will no longer appear. For more privacy tips, head to cyberguy.com and sign up for my free newsletter.